It's time for a Cartoon Nixon sneak peek.